ground control. This is Falcon 1, do you copy?
Falcon 1, this is ground control. We read you loud and clear.
Hey, ground control. It seems to be a problem with my engine. There's no chance of making it, especially not in this storm, over.
Falcon 1, provide current position. Over.
I'm about 2 miles south of Port San Diego. Going down. Emergency eject. I'm going down. All three packages are...
Sir, we've lost them. Our radar seems to have ping on the crash site.
Roger that. Send out the recovery team.
Right away, sir.
No matter what, we must bring back those packages. I just hope we're not too late.
Don't worry. I'll call you later, and I promise to take pictures. Holy crap. This thing looks terrible. No way. Is that it? The main body of the plane is still intact. How to get this on camera. Wait, something's burned out of it. It looks kinda like... What the heck is going? Oh, my head. Oh. What in the hell was that? Ground Control, this is Recon 22 Delta. I have eyes on the crash. Seems to be an unarmed suspect. Over.
Captain said no witnesses. We're sending LSPD units to eliminate suspect. Please provide description.
Male, medium length hair, suit and glasses. Reconnaissance complete. Permission to return to base. Over.
All clear. Permission granted. You may return.
What the hell was all that about? I should probably get out of here before I get arrested. Crap. I guess I'm not slipping out of this one. Huh? What the? Are these shooting? Why the hell are they shooting? I gotta get out of here. Hey, idiots! I didn't do anything! Stop shooting! I don't even have a weapon! Oh, crap. I did not expect to die today. Damn it, nowhere to go but down. Oh, I'm slipping. Whoa! What the hell? What the hell was that? How am I jumping so high? Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Why are you bullies not killing me? I have no idea what's going on. Ah, stupid tree! Looks like it came downstream. Oh, Does my phone still work? Oh, okay, good. I gotta leave before they get here. They're bound to come looking for me throughout the river. Huh? Well, hope that doesn't become the norm. Let's see. Hey, ma'am. Can you help me out? I need a ride to Los Santos. Of course. That was a stupid idea to begin with. Looks like I gotta call a cab then. That's gonna drive up a huge price from here all the way to LS. Alright, gotta play it safe. I hope. Oh crap, they're here? How'd they even find out who I am? I'm so screwed. I gotta think. Just think. Who can I, of course. I gotta let Franklin know what's going on. I know just what to do. I gotta change my look and tell him to meet me somewhere tomorrow afternoon. He's my only hope of getting out of this alive. Alright, Frank, I trust you, buddy. I'm trying to get to business. Just a quick text and time to wait for his response. Obviously, since Franklin works in the military, he might have some info on what the hell is going on. Yeah. Alright, this is the spot. Alright, there he is. Hey, Franklin!
Yo, Michael, is that you? Shit, you look like a discount Vin Diesel.
You know what? That doesn't even matter. I got some serious stuff happening.
Serious? This is an understatement. What's going on, man?
Well, you always remember the crash I called you about yesterday. Well, I was checking it out, felt some weird sensation. Then the cops show up and shoot on sign and well, it's easier if I just show you.
Alright, bro, but make it quick. I could get in real trouble for this, man.
Only way I know how, bro.
What the f- Yo, that's insane. Get back over here, man. You gotta get out of sight.
You see what I'm saying, though?
Look, man, I gotta go. Give me a call. You can't be out in public like that, man, doing all that. Hell no.
Yeah, man, you're right.
Look, I'm gonna send you the address. Start driving there. I'm gonna be doing some digging at the base, alright?
You got it, man. Stay safe and be careful. You must wanna die. I did say with my day one, niggas, yay, yay. Her niggas, yay, yay. LA base, born and raised, but I still got love for my brothers in the Bay. Yeah. Gotta thank my big sister Brenda. Help me put the shit together. We done pulled through some bad weather. Thank God, man, it's starting to get better. I was looking, had to keep my head up. Shout to Pop. Turn right. I ain't never gonna stop till I drop, and I got my vendetta to me if you really rock with it. You have reached your destination. Alright, this is the address. Says here to talk to Harry. What's up? Hey, girl. This looks like it's it. Hey, are you Harry?
Yeah, you must be Michael. Frankie told me you'd be coming. I've got a wide selection of bulletproof masks, my man. Check them out.
Alright, for sure, Harry. Thanks.
You know how it is, man. A friend of Frankie's is a friend of mine.
Man, he's got a bunch of masks here. Alright, thanks a bunch, man.
Alright, see you later.
Hey, Frank, just got the mask.
Good, good. Go ahead and head to your house. Remember that stealth suit I left at your place? You're gonna need it.
Alright, man. If you say so, I'll call you in a bit.
Bad.
I think I'm gonna play it safe and enter through the back. They probably know what my car looks like. I'm gonna be careful and park it out of sight. Hope this is good enough. Goal is to act natural. Know what I gotta do. Alright, no one sees me. Time to make my move. I never thought I'd be sneaking into my own home. Alright, restroom window's closed. Good thing my balcony has a broken lock. Time to suit up.
Hey, Franklin.
Hey, Mike. I just sent you the address. Start driving.
Yeah, I see it. All right. Got any news for me?
Bro, I've got a lot of info on the case. A lot of it is classified and way above my pay grade, but here's what I know. The thing that you walked into, it was no ordinary crash.
What the hell was it then?
You were exposed, man.
To what?
To a super soldier serum, apparently.
A super soldier what? Franklin, I didn't even touch anything.
You didn't need to touch anything, Mike. You were in close enough range to be affected by his radioactivity. The only way to contain it was in a case.
Oh crap, the jet. It wasn't leaking any engine fluid. The case must have opened and, I don't know, affected
me. Exactly. Now, I don't know how it works, but your body must have absorbed it almost instantly, giving you all these powers, man.
So what now?
This file says there were three packages on the plane. The one you absorbed, and another super soldier serum that stayed intact in the crash.
What about the last package?
That's the funny part. For some reason, that one's classified. I don't know if it was another serum, but apparently it was lost.
So it got destroyed?
No, man. Lost. As in, the entire case was missing and no signs of a leak.
That's a total coincidence.
My thoughts exactly.
Alright, well, with all the information out, why am I driving to Grove Street again?
Look, man, there's a guy there selling some sketchy-ass stuff. You need to get on it right now.
What the hell, Frank? You want me to do cop's job?
Look, the way I see it, this dude needs an ass-whooping and you're bulletproof. Why not just smack him around a bit, you feel me?
I guess I can try out these powers a bit. You got a picture of the guy?
Yup. Sent it to you already.
Alright, great. Well, about this whole powers thing, why are the cops attacking me?
As it seems, you're a suspect. The jet didn't accidentally crash. It was attacked hours before, and the engine finally gave out near you. Unfortunately, you were in the wrong place at the wrong time, my friend.
But couldn't they be big boys and use their words?
Apparently, since they know you absorbed the serum, they won't be using words at all. These guys want to kill you, Michael.
Why the hell? Can't I just sit in a lab and let them drain out the serum?
That's not how it works, my man. Your molecule's already bonded with the serum. Only way to extract it is through your brain. And well, I don't have to tell you the rest, man.
Alright, so the only way out is to fight back.
Nah, man. You don't gotta antagonize them. Look, just lay low. Let's do this thing quick, and we can find you a safe house.
Oh, crap. Alright then, look, Frank, I'm near the area. I'm gonna go look for the guy, and I'll let you know what goes down.
Alright, bro. Look, be safe. Take care of yourself.
Thanks. Call you in a bit.
Late.
Oh, man. I know Franklin doesn't want me fighting back. But these guys? They want me dead, and they won't stop till they get what they want. Can't deal with this right now. Alright, this guy's gotta be around here somewhere. I just need to look for the guy in the pick. Yep, that's him. Whew, time to play cool. Hey, you in the jersey. I'm talking to you. Hey, buddy, you want to turn around?
Yo, who the hell are you?
I heard you sell some good stuff.
You heard wrong. Now get out of my face before I knock you out.
All right, buddy, you want some? I'm not scared of knocking out a too big criminal.
You asked for this. I'm going to beat you down.
Ooh, missed me. Oh, what the? What the? Super strength 2? I gotta get out of here. I gotta call Franklin. Frank, I think I killed the guy.
Michael, listen to me. Ditch the fucking car, man. They've been tracking it for hours. I can't believe I didn't realize this.
I don't know where to go.
Just leave the stupid car behind and get out of there. Listen to me, man. Just run and jump. They've got that whole exchange with the guy on camera.
Wait, what?
They know we're communicating, Mike. They set it up. So I would tell you to go there and they could catch you looking for drugs.
I killed the dude, man.
Did you do it on purpose?
Does it really matter? He was dealing, then he had it coming, right? Guy seemed like the type of person to ruin someone's life.
I don't like how you're sounding, man. Look, I'm gonna get somewhere safe. Call me when you're in the clear.
All right, Frankie, you got it.
Westbound, west of the Dollar Hill store and Strawberry.
Ooh. Huh. Ooh. Where do I go? I'm just gonna keep running. I'm starting to feel tired. Man, this body needs a lot more energy now that I got these powers. Okay, I definitely don't feel great. I gotta get to safety quick. I need to recharge. Where can I possibly go? My body. I have to. What the hell? How did I teleport up here? Since when is that a power? Aw, oh, crap, I might not die, but this is gonna hurt! Gah! Alright, this is enough. I'm so weak right now. Can't even jump. Can already hear them looking for me again. I'm gonna go get some food and get ready. I'm done being a victim. I'm fighting back.
Michael, thank God you're okay, man.
Listen to me carefully, Franklin. I'm fighting. I won't be left alone until they fear me.
Michael, don't. If you do this now, there's no going back.
No, there isn't. But I'm done standing by. I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna hit him with every ounce of power I have. I don't want to fight, but this has to end here. I'm just trying to do what's right. Alright everyone, here I am. You want me? Come get me. Let's see how you like it.
Issued a citywide evacuation. A terrorist is wreaking havoc in Los Santos. The LSPD is already beginning to retreat.
I just want to be home, playing my guitar on my porch, but here I am, a terrorist in my own country, alone in an abandoned city. How did I get here?
Hey Michael, I'm leaving you this message to tell you that I'm sorry. I wish things were different. I loved you like a brother, but you chose the wrong path, the path of fear and power. I can't stand by and let you get away with this. I'll be coming for you. I'll make sure to put you down. You terrorized all of Los Santos. You won't get away from this.
Dear Franklin, I can't change your opinion on me. I loved you as a brother as well. I trusted you, and I believed you of all people would understand. I can see now how wrong I was. I know how relentless you are. If you want to be brainwashed into a mindless attack dog, go ahead. But man, if it's a war you want, war you'll get. This is my city. You know where to find me.
Bad to the bone.